speaking with Paul Burton from Surefire Resources. Paul, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
Good to speak, Paul. This is a highly anticipated drill campaign, the RC drilling program at Yidby, now underway. Tell us a bit about what's planned.
Yeah, well, look, Yidby was the company's new discovery a couple of years ago, and we've been gradually building it up, and it's now stretches over a 3 kilometre strike length. And we've had some really, really bonanza grades sitting above a porphyry, which is the classic target for us. So on this program, we are extending the mineralisation, and the other key focus is to actually drill some structural targets that have been identified from our gravity and magnetic. So we're expecting some really good results. I was out there the last couple of days for the start of the drilling, and it's proceeding extremely well. We're going through the classic assemblage of mafic, ultramafics, which are sitting above a porphyry. We've got structure. We've got all the things that you need for a good gold project, and we're seeing the results. We did notice some particular gold actually in the drill chip, so we know we're going to get some good results out of these, and that was really, really encouraging for me to see.
And so all up, you're looking at 24 holes here, are you?
24 holes. We planned around about 200 metres. Some of them we are taking now to 250, and they're being completed by an extremely efficient drill crew we've got out there. They're moving through very quickly, so we're going to get a good turnaround there and get the samples down for the laboratory, you know, within the week and next week, completion of the program. Yeah, it's a great time to have a gold project. We can see gold prices moving up. I think any company with a gold project at the moment should be smiling, and ours in particular, because it's so close to infrastructure, road, and it's in a gold district. It's next to Mount Gibson, 2.5 million ounces, 30 kilometres away, same greenstone package that we've got. It's very encouraging for us.
Are you doing some leach testing there?
Yes, some leach test work was initial work was carried out last year and was extremely encouraging. We got the gold to freely leach, which is means we'll get very good recoveries. So now we're doing some column leach testing, which is a bit more detailed, and we're expecting good results from that. So that lends itself very favourably to a leach type operation where we're going to get the gold with limited amount of operational equipment. So that's the company's plan, and so far looking good.
And what's the plan as far as a maiden resource here?
Well, from this program, we will have a much more detailed and more grid-like pattern of drill spacing. But as I say, the anomalism is extending over 3 kilometres. We have three prospects, Fender, Marshall and Yidby, and actually another one called the Money Hill, which I inspected when I was out there too, but which we haven't drilled yet. So I think it's too early for us to actually go in and say we're going to put a resource out by a certain stage, but we'll see how we go from this program. But this is a big target, 3 kilometres in strike length, and I think it's an envious project for many other companies, yeah.
Good to speak, Paul. Thanks very much.
Thank you, Andrew.